Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to part 9. Let's get to it. And I don't remember what we were doing, but it's okay. It'll be fine. It'll be okay. How's the game look? Frame drop. Looks fine. Looks fine. All right. What are we doing? Ooh, I missed something. Let's go get it. Can I go get it? I can go get it. Looks like it's in that dome. I thought I got it. What's in here? You gotta get it, man. You got to. Ooh, that looks nice. I like to catch sceneries that look nice. I like to appreciate it, I guess. Whenever graphics look amazing. There's a word for that. I forgot what it is. I'm having a brain fart. That's right. We just entered here. And that's homeboy over there. Let's say that so I don't have to.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh?
You know, in case I die, forces me and then I gotta go back that way just to come back and do all that. No.
Good stuff, mate.
Already saved. Let's go. Alright, where are we going? Ah.
Most warm welcome.
Famous cutscene. And. Got a Coke.
Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance.
Not sponsored.
Mr. Kennedy. Who the hell are you? Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never.
Yeah. You heard the tell lady. Him.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Should I be afraid? Nah.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Yeah. Stay close. Stay close. Uh-oh. It's okay, I got you. It's okay. Relax, dude. Relax, relax. Not in front of the girl. Well, I mean, oh wait, I'm trying to get her. No, you're not.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh?
Good stuff. What else can I do to kill them? We'll figure it out. Oh yeah, don't forget about Q. Q does a about face thing.
No luck.
What? I'll take that. I'll take that too. Figure out a way. I'll figure it out. Nice. Break their stuff. I like getting rewarded. Breaking their stuff. What?
It's locked.
Okay. So don't forget. Why put shotgun shells in there? Thank you.
A request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate.
Shouldn't she be helping me with this? Yeah. Help me with this. How do I get her to help me? Oh my goodness. She is making those sounds again. Relax. Relax. Where else can we go? I have a feeling that's where we gotta go next, but it's not. Seriously? How do I get this girl to help?
Come on.
There we go.
No problem.
Be careful.
Should do that over there too.
It's open.
I owe you one. Okay, that works. Nice trade-off. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
I got you, I got you. Wait. They forgot to color that guy. Am I? Oh wait, what? Hold on, we gotta inspect everything else. Who's this guy? Maid. I don't know, maybe I'm just seeing something. Locked. Alright. Still alive?
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Yeah, he's done. You're done. Alright. Dang it.
What was that? Do they keep animals down here or something?
Yeah, sorta. Something like that. Wonder who it is. Behind you. I moved my mouse so fast. At least it paused. How do I kill this guy? Really? No. Come on now. All right. Get the key. I'm out. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Happens. Not bad. He is very creepy though. Very creepy. Okay. Okay. So that's how you beat him. I don't know. How many times did I hit him in the back? Who knows? You clearly have to shoot that thing in the back. That thing that's... I don't know what that thing is. Give me that money. My man.
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
I've got enough goodies to put something together. Let's see. I need to sell this. This is where. Okay. Maybe that would unlock it? Okay.
By shooting them.
Wait, there's more. All right. Let's put them all up on the screen. Is there another sword? Yes. Here we go.
What's that used for?
Don't worry, my dear.
Only a couple of uses for it.
What was that? Oh, the snakes! They're worth a lot. Come here. What's in here? No, nothing. Can I go here any further? No, no. Okay, so I think that's another puzzle. Hold on. Let's get everything here. Heck yeah, some more drip. What is that? Snake and fish? Seahorse? That's how you get that down.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
I can.
What are you, my mother?
We're about to do it again. Dang it. Do it again. I probably could have just... maybe? I'm gonna say maybe through the fence. Nice. I glad I found a hand grenade.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy. Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking delivery of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair.
Be careful.
Okay, it gets pretty green once we go in there. No? Let's continue. Wait. Hold up. Am I missing something there? Below me. I already got it. I did it. I guess I'll be back. Heck, notice that? There's like a green tint that happens.
Present for
you. What? Still alive.
Thank you.
Nice. Oh, wow. I wish I knew that was there. But I was in one spot. That's okay. Got the wheel.
This should do the trick.
What should I do first? Ow.
You're in the way.
Get out. Leave. One of those. All right, guys, I am going to pause it right here. And this will be part 9. You guys know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. Join me for part 10. Let's finish this game and start playing other games, shall we? Yeah. All right. Thank you, guys. See you on the next one.